Yo, I thought this was just gonna be a cutscene. There is a whole bunch to explore.
To be another way.
Can I get around this guy though? No. The answer's no.
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on Chicane.
Don't tell him I stole his credits!
So tell me about this new lead then. The Intellicam footage.
State police dropped it off this morning, badly corrupted. But Cheng worked his magic and managed to recover some images. They show an org in a yellow hoodie, dropping bags where each bomb went off.
You ran facial recognition? You got an ID?
Couldn't see his face. But the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilet complex.
That's a stretch.
Three bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's Chicane now.
Too early.
You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Golem isn't the problem. Reaching Rucker is. ARC territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police.
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Golem City. He bought his way in.
Blackmailed would be more apt. He threatened to go public with evidence of a humanitarian crisis. One that the United Nations Security Council had swept under the rug.
Got them to force the Czech government to hand over part of the Utilek complex to him. A little bit of hush real estate, so to speak.
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an ARC prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past ARC's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at an apartment in the housing district. Number 237. Any questions?
Yes! I have a great many! But I assume I'm only gonna get to ask two of these questions, so I don't know, Rucker, I guess? Let's do this.
You ask me. Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, the lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
Okay, and the terrorist attacks?
You really believe ARC is responsible for these attacks? For all of them?
ARC has had the means, motive, and opportunity every time.
Even Dubai? Rucker and the Coalition are still confined to Golem City. They have a heavy police presence keeping an eye on them.
Golem isn't a concentration camp. You grease the right palms, you can get the papers you need to come and go.
I find that hard to believe.
So get me the evidence to prove otherwise. Get to Talus Rucker and bring him in, Agent.
Got it!
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Rucker.
So, yeah, this is awkward. Hey! How's your little brother?
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
Nah. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. You ready to light out?
Experience, attitude, not yet. Attitude was just like, you get along with everyone, so I feel like experience will get us a better answer, maybe? At least a more fulfilling one.
You're my only backup on this one. Before we leave, I'd like to know you've actually got my back.
Trust me. I flew 10 years in the SAAF and 5 in the private sector moving corporate heads. And in all that time, I've never lost a fare.
Yeah, you're still no Malik.
How many years with TF-29?
2, which is 1.5 years longer than you, from what I understand. So you want to keep talking resumes, waste more of our time? Or will you trust me to get the job done?
Damn, shot down. I don't even get a chance to ask the other question. All right, well, let's not yet, because we got a place to explore.
I still have some things I need to take care of before we leave.
All right. Go on then, get your shit sorted. I'll be here, waiting.
Oh, we sortin' through all the shit in this junkyard. There has gotta be something up in here. The question is, where? Where in this mess is there something of value? I'm not sure there will be anything now. I'm gonna keep looking though. I'm gonna keep looking. Ooh, do you think I can get up here? Is this like a secret thing, please and thank you? No, that's exactly where I started. That's exactly where I... Some days. I could have jumped down this way, maybe. There's nothing up there anyway. Well, this is just a whole bunch of pipes and nothing. Oh, well, where does this go? Someplace is the answer, but let's get more specific. Specifically, nowhere. All right, well, this one's going down. What the hell? What? Where am I exactly? In the right place is the answer. Uh-oh. Yes. Hey-oh. Credits. Oh my god, a pistol? Is there a way out of here? Oh. Yeah, baby. That's all I need in this world is just a few secrets in a dream and I can figure this shit out. This is blocked off. Oh, shit. No, it's not. Y'all don't even know. You don't even know. I think that's it. I think I can actually craft this damn thing now. I'm going back in this damn room. Oh, my God. It's all working out. Is that it? We sure that's it? All I wanted to do was explore that guy's room, and it looks like I'm gonna get to do it. Yes. Good. I'll be back for you later. I like how I felt bad for just the briefest of moments. Just the briefest of moments I felt bad for robbing this guy blind. That changed very quickly. Into his secret room and into here. I don't have it on my hot bar, but that's okay because slap it. Chop it, bop it, smack it, tool it. Hey. Oh, I do that every time without fail. Yo. Laser targeting system, holy shit. More credits than I could ask for, and a pocket secretary. That will tell me something, I hope. You are a man of few words, so I shall be the same. I know who you are. I know where you come from. I know what you left behind. You carry a heavy burden. I can make it lighter. 47. What offer expires at midnight? What? Whoa, he may have my back, but he's up to things that are no good. Forced to be up to them, clearly, but... Interesting. I wonder what that story is about. Dr. Rucker claims his organization. I'll take that. Ooh, I'll take that. How'd I miss those? Interesting. I wonder what... I I wonder what that means. My map doesn't have actual coordinates, does it? No. So, I don't know that we'll ever actually be able to find out what that's about unless there's a quest involved at some point. Maybe. Alright, well, I guess we're ready to go then. I mean, we clearly had to check up here first, but we're ready to go. Take this loot. Alright, I am very interested to see the payoff in his storyline because he went from just being like a pilot guy.
Daylight's wasting, boy. In case you haven't noticed. You good to go yet?
With kind of a sad backstory to a much more complicated one. Color me interested now.
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
Interesting pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss. Jensen, still got all your parts together?
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? Housing unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot, have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting.
I'm not saying Malik would have gotten me where I needed to go, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, my apologies to literally everyone who's not a fan of just running around looting things, because
usually a humanitarian disaster like this would get a lot of press in foreign aid. But given that these are augmented people...
Until I know the layout of this area, I'm going to be doing a lot of exploring and a lot of looting and very little moving on, because I need answers. I imagine in order to see this guy, I need to not only be sneaky, but I also need to not alert every cop in the area, because as far as I understand, this area is going to be littered with police just beating the shit out of augmented people, so this should be the worst.
Something to get me back in
the last time,
this isn't
polite.
I have to make changes.
I think I just lost my sense.
Celá tahle situace je bez
my last? I'm just passing through.
Oh, I can talk to you.
I don't suppose you've got any neuropazine you can spare, do you?
I actually do. I've got what we're looking for, but isn't cheap nor easy to come by. Here, looks like these people need it more than I do. Shit. I mean, I feel like I could get answers from her, but I also feel like honey's better than vinegar, maybe?
Here, looks like these people need it more than I do.
That's very kind of you. I wasn't expecting. A word of advice? You might want to keep a low profile tonight. Golem City can be sketchy in the best of times. This definitely isn't one of them.
Why? What's happened?
Haven't you heard? Terrorists tried to blow up Ruzika Station. And even though people here couldn't have had anything to do with it, the cops need someone to blame.
Cops, Ark? Am I gonna get to ask both of these? I hope so.
Where I come from, cops are supposed to be the good guys.
What planet is that? Because where I come from, the police have been militarizing for years, wasting money and inciting deep levels of mistrust between them and the very people they're supposed to protect.
Is that what's happening in Golem City?
It's happening all over the place. The cops in Golem are a special breed. They control everything here. Food, drugs, neuropazine, and not all of them think very highly of Azogs.
These cops, they're looking for members of ARC?
We're all members of ARC to them, one way or another. And some of us may have even done bad things, but not the kind of things the rest of the world says we've done.
Sounds like you support ARC.
Why shouldn't I? The Augmented Rights Coalition was started with the best of intentions, as a non-violent way to confront injustices and advance the cause of augmented rights.
Okay. But in my experience, the best of intentions often go awry.
That may be true, but right now Talus Rucker and ARC are the only things keeping people in Golem alive. Trust me, they're the good guys.
Yeah, let's talk about Rucker. Oh, this is paying off way more than I thought it would.
I'm getting the impression that you see ARC and Talus Rucker as some kind of augmented Robin Hoods. How well do you know the man?
I met Talus years ago in India. We were both humanitarian aid volunteers back then.
Is he a good man? The press paints him as a narcissist.
He has his faults, but I wouldn't believe everything you see on Pakis News.
Does he visit this area of the complex much?
You know, you've been asking me an awful lot of questions.
Justify? What would that be? Feign innocence. This is my new home. Deflect. So I'm wondering how that kind of experience colors a man's perspective around... If I say that now, and I don't want to feign innocence because I don't look like I belong here, let's just deflect.
Did I do something to offend you, Doc? Because that wasn't my intention.
Maybe not, but it sounds like you're fishing for information on the only man who's holding this place together, so you can't blame me for being cautious.
I'm asking precisely because I know how important he is. You seem to think highly of him.
I admire his idealism. He believes people will usually do the right thing. They just need to discover what it is.
And that includes arming yourself when the rest of the world turns against you.
Talus has fought ARC's armament every step of the way. He still fights it. But don't listen to me. Listen to his daily broadcasts. They'll tell you everything you need to know.
All right, cool.
I see. Well, thanks for the warning, Doc.
I hope you'll take it to heart.
All right, well, now that that's done... We'll take that. Anything else to take?
Something to help get me back on my
feet. Just block it out.
There's gotta be stuff like this around here that I can take. Ooh, and this.
Your temperature is a little high. Are you feeling chilled?
Is that guy dead? Hopefully he doesn't need it. My dear Oscar, of course I forgive you. I wish I could be there to hold you and help you. Please hold on. There's always hope. Love, Mom. Hi, Mom. I know it's been a while. I wound up in Golem City. I know you warned me not to get augmented. I know you said it was wasting and destroying what God gave me, and maybe you were right. I don't know. It's horrible here. ARC has some aid workers. They give us neuropazine when they can, but it's never enough, and the pain is so bad. I turned to Neon. Oh, well, that explains why he's dead. It was good at first, but now I can't stop. I don't know how much longer I can hold out. I just feel like giving up. I'm so sorry. Is there any chance you can forgive me for all the things I said and did? Well, besides his death, I suppose we now have learned that Neon is pretty prolific in this city, so that's not good. The hunt for secrets continues, I suppose. Let's go up. Oh, shit. Well, there's cops. The one group that I was not looking forward to meeting. Can I go into here and avoid them?
Oh, man. I need a hit. I can't keep living like this.
Everything will be fine.
Thousands of years.
Now, we don't even know what we're trying to achieve. Know what we're trying to achieve.
We got containers. We got beer. Samizat. Oh, damn. All right, Taeyong Medical, a chip off the old block. Don't worry, dear Oggs. For the chip you... There we go. Just trying to get to scroll down. Worry not, dear Oggs. For the chip the UN demands you swallow or be damned, apparently unobtrusively supports intrinsic nervous control of installed augmentation. What's more, you will now be considered safe against involuntary aberrations and expected behavior. Excellent. This alarmingly dystopian lingo is borrowed directly from documentation written by Taeyong Medical, the chip's manufacturer. The tech giant is no stranger to this kind of controversy either. Wasn't it Taeyong Medical that supplied a quick-fix biochip to repair malfunctioning augmentations back in 2027, only days before the incident occurred? Now, barely a year later, here's another quick-fix chip from the very same experts? No aberrations in expected behavior from Taeyong Medical either. Damn! Roasted. In a recent interview, Nathaniel Brown described Rabia as a haven for Oggs, further revealing that the self-sufficient city in the desert is costing over $7 million per day to build. Santo's CEO seemed unperturbed. It's not just the money that keeps me doing what I do, a honeyed Brown opined to camera. A honeyed Brown, man, I want a beer now. Rabia is giving augmented people all over the world an opportunity to rebuild their lives in dignity. It's a win-win scenario for everyone, and I'm proud to be involved. Inspiring, isn't it? In other news, Brown will attempt to walk on Santo-branded water before turning it into wine and toasting his investors. The idea of Brown being hailed as some kind of business saint is repugnant. Reports out of Rabia paint a picture of indentured Og workers ransomed to pittance salaries with promises of a place in paradise. Trouble is, the only people getting tickets are those willing to buy them with Santo's money. The projected capacity of Rabia, is 101,500. There are 7.1 million augmented survivors since the tragic incident. By my reckoning, that's roughly one for every daily dollar spent building a paradise most can't afford. Will Brown make them pay to dig their own graves next? These guys are ruthless. Damn, go K. Go Team K. I guess we can try and hack this computer, but first let's clear the rest of this area. Yo, stun gun. And and parts. Cool. And this thing, which is a safe I probably can't get into. Damn. I'll hack this though. Oh shit, it's her office. Well, let's find out if I can trust her, right? Might as well. Go. Let's just keep going. I'm getting everything. No. Come on.
Access granted.
Nice. You're receiving this automatic notification, blah, blah, blah. He's out of the office. All right. Administrator Burke. I understand that contacting you directly is a little unorthodox, but the situation here is getting out of hand. I can say now in no uncertain terms that the PCR have been stealing our aid shipments. I spoke with Dr. Logan last night, and he mentioned that he found over 100 charcoal water filters dumped into a sewage drain near the police block. Water filters I was expecting in the last shipment. As you can guess, they are completely useless to us now. As a result of our shipment being stolen, I have reached out to the Augmented Rights Coalition for help. Talos Rucker has assured me that if the organization could send any additional aid to Utilek, he and his people will ensure the shipments are secured and delivered to us. In the meantime, ARC has been kind enough to supply us with fresh vegetables from their greenhouses. Okay, well, all this could mean is that either one, the cops are doing that, sure, or Talos Rucker is having his own men do that in order to set some shit up. I don't know. Oh, Burke finally responded. Firstly, I'm sorry to hear the trouble in the Utilek complex. While the organization strives to provide aid to as many people around the world as possible, you cannot put focus in one area over another. Yes, the situation in the Utilek complex is dire. Yes, the people there deserve our attention, but so do many others around the world. I won't bore you with the numbers, Dr. Unzima, but doubling our efforts in Ulike would be to the detriment of one of our other programs. I am sorry, but you and Dr. Logan will have to rely on what you have available to get you through until the next scheduled shipment arrives, currently 43 days hence. Now, on the subject of seeking assistance from the Augmented Rights Coalition, let me guess, not in favor of it. Don't do it. Don't associate with them. Gotcha. Well, I can understand why people would. They're the only people willing to help. But I can also understand why everyone else is like, they may be terrorists, though. This is really cool. I love the sort of gray area we're operating in this game right now.
Nine zero.
Let's pop this on open. Don't know why I'm pulling out my gun, but I'll take all that. Okay, cool. Anything else? Ooh, we got one more.
Just plug it out.
And stuff above me? Oh, there's another, like, housing area above me as well. Interesting. Okay. She loves to have just lots of noise. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go on. Go on.
Just plug it out.
This place is a mess, by the way, but...
I can't keep living like this.
Now, what did this achieve for me? Can I walk on the wires? No. No.
No, sir.
I need to go back and check, though. Can't jump that. I can come out here. And what can I do with this now newfound area? I don't know. I don't know that I can do anything. Maybe I can walk on this. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can walk on this.
How long ago was my last hit?
And why was I doing all this? Why did I decide to do this? Alright, so I can't make it past these wires, but maybe I can make it up there? Well, shit. Now I'm down here again. Alright, I'm not gonna stress too much over that. Let's go this way. So, there's a cop here who might give me trouble.
You must submit to an identification scan.
Initiate security scan.
Welcome to Golem City, Clank.
Well, shit, now I'm scanned, so I guess they know who I am now. Welcome to hell. Anything else up here? Take that.
I was at the pit just now. Did you hear what happened?
We heard the cops showed up and beat some guy to death.
Yes, it was like horrible.
I can imagine. This place seems horrible. Everything about this place is horrible, not just the pit.
He gave them some attitude when they hassled him.
It was sick.
You didn't deserve that.
A police authority brutalizing an unarmed majority. That sounds familiar. Strike back.
Okay, Jesus. Anything else here?
That's
no.
What everyone says. More violence will only escalate.
The whole city is going to pieces.
They serve to strengthen their justification.
Thinking we hate each other.
Yup, yup.
Everywhere we go today, cops looking at us sideways, accusing us, assuming we're criminals.
Some teenagers threw Molotov cocktails at them.
The cops beat them so bad, one of those poor kids died.
This place is... That spray paint might be right. This place is a fucking mess. I don't blame the people here for wanting to, like, revolt and shit. Water containers. Okay. What if we go up this way? Check this one out. Yo, what the shit is this? Penguin Prince! What? What? I'm gonna let the penguin prince stay there in his weird penguin prince shrine and not mess with that. Because who am I to judge a prince of penguins? I'm not a prince. That's not how I roll. Anything else here? This computer. This to sell. A few more things to loot, which I will take. Damn right. And a bathroom. An unused, very messy bathroom. Alright. I think that's it for this area, so let's get on the computer. What? Oh shit, it's the hoodie man! Oh my god. Tab? I think I have enough to make some stuff now, yes. One. It's exactly what I need. Yes, let's do this. And then we'll go over to wherever the hell that ended up. Where did it end up? Did I make it and then did it just vanish because I don't have the room for it? I dropped it. Okay, good. Whew! Whew, I thought shit was going down. Alright, let's use this. Combine with this. Good, done. So laser sight's there. I'm gonna pick this up. We're gonna tab the multi-tool. We'll do the whole shaboos. Equip it, flip it. Whap it, slap it, bop it. Let's do this. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Hello, brother. Today is a momentous day for our movement. Today is the day that you fulfill our pledge. Not just to me, brother, but to Ark and to all of our augmented brothers and sisters throughout the world. I am sorry that your time with us here was not long, but know that your memory will live on forever. Today, you'll become legend. Well, Victor, it appears the Augmented Rights Coalition might be involved in some way. Hi, you two. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but Ivan's license consultant application was deep sixth. I don't know by whom, but whoever they are, they're high enough in city politics that I was told to stop asking. So it looks like yet another avenue of getting you both out of Utilek and back to where you belong has been unsuccessful. I wish this time had been different, but I will keep trying. Interesting. So he was left with no choices, is basically what it is. My love, I'm writing this because I want you to have it with you always, no matter what happens. I want you to know that I am now and have always been proud of you. You cannot deny things have been very difficult for us lately, but I have never, ever regretted my decision to accompany you to Golem. You are my husband. I love you, I trust you, and I believe in you. Yours forever, Melissa. So I'm going to assume something happened to Melissa while they were trying to get back out of the city. And maybe maybe this is how he's going to get her out. Maybe that was his plan? I don't know. But, that's very interesting. That's kind of lore stuff I need. I need more of it, and that appears to be a window? Or maybe that's just a panel for TV viewing. Okay, so I could go down, I could drop down. But I don't want to cause dramas.
I don't like the cops being here anymore.
What do you expect? There was another bombing in Prague.
Oh shit, we got a back way. Alright, cool. Yo. Gas is below me, I'm not worried at all. We got beers. Beers and a lot of neon stuff. Apparently people are yelling at the cops.
I'm dying, please.
I don't know that I can help you. That's gonna turn off the gas below. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay, so then, how would I get down to there? regular pistol ammo. I don't know that I want that. Do you think there's a back way to there? Ooh, hello, credit chips. Yeah, no, there are so many cops over there. That's the last place I want to go. Holy shit. Yep, not going that way. Bio cells and more parts that are definitely needed. Pumps. But no paths. Maybe I need to wait for them to... I don't know how to help you!
I know. With absolute certainty, we were sent here to these crates and containers to die.
That's what it looks like.
That's what everyone says when they're
That's what it looks like.
Okay, that's good. We've got the crowd thinking we hate each other. When my partner gets here, we'll escort you to our safe house. Though the ship is about to go down, you don't want to be on the streets. Be stationed will be even worse.
This guy just rat out people? Is that... Am I witnessing these people rat out their fellow augmentees? Get out of town. Okay, well, that's 9. And then I'm going to see what happens if I walk this way. Are they going to yell at me? Everything good? No, no, just Adam Jensen. Just Adam Jensen, your good friend. Nothing bad here. Where's the gas area? I don't see it. I don't want any trouble. I just want to pick up scraps and not be yelled at. That's all. That's all I want in this world. To pick up scraps and not be yelled at. Come on. Holy shit. There's a lot of nastiness happening here. Oh yeah, everything about this makes sense to me now. I can 100% understand why someone would lose their mind living here and resort to a life of violence and terrorism. There's people up there, up above. Is there a way over there? You see behind all those things on the map? Behind everything, there's another passage. And I can't tell if that's where I was or if that's the gas room. And more importantly, how do I get to said room? A lot of questions. I'm gonna make this jump. Oh, hell yeah, I can. All right. So there's that there. What if I move that? And then I move this. And then we go here. Yo, okay. So.
You probably saved a lot of lives by telling us this, Hanser.
Oh, yeah. I'm a regular hero.
Shit. Everyone's ratting on everyone else. Oh, is this the area I came out of earlier?
We are the only people who can help her.
Hoarding all the poses and handing it out as a reward when we stab each other in the back.
Too late for that now, isn't it?
Real talk. How do I get into there? There is a bunch of shit in there. Hello? How do I get in you? Oh my god, how do I get inside this place?
Always know when it comes to
not like the way I catch them looking at us.
I can't tell you how much I want to get inside this room, but none of it seems to be like an active. I guess it's possible to open up this door. I guess I was right when I was looking at it before. This can be open. It's not. The question is, how do we open it? All right, well, I'm going to keep looking for stuff.
I'm sick of you.
I don't necessarily want to knock this person out, but I do want to go over here and grab this. And then we'll go down here.
Being police is no excuse for cruelty.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They just kicked that guy for no damn reason. Okay, let's take the time and make another one of these while I have it. Yes. We'll go back here and we will. It's on the ground, of course, because F me. Because F me is why. These. Why do I have shotgun ammo? I don't know why I picked these up. You discard. Where are you? There you are, multi-tool. Okay, then you. We're gonna make you 4 again. Gotcha. Okay. Everything's roughly better than it was before. There is people down there. Is this the police station? Yo, is this... Let me map really quick. So that's where I need to be. Do you think that vent from above led into this red area? I just realized now that I forgot to go into it, so I'm hoping that's the case. I'm hoping that's the case, and it didn't totally goof. We'll have to remember to go back there. Okay, well, the police are everywhere, it turns out. Oh, there's this.
Bored.
How can you be so apathetic?
I heard you almost got stabbed yesterday.
There are body parts here. Well, this is awful. There's another way, it looks like. And oh shit. All right, there is another way. I'll deal with that when I need to deal with it. Let's go back up here and... Actually, let's go through this right here first. This will take me inside, I bet. Great. Okay. All things I'm going to want to do, but don't want to do right now. Place has so many nooks and crannies, and I just want to get in all of them.
Welcome to hell, Shiny!
Thanks, loud guy!
We will tolerate no interference.
Holy
I don't want
shit.
To leave in case something goes down, but
wow,
I have
okay,
safety.
Well, this got a whole lot worse because every place I wanted to get into now is blocked off, so. Great.
Welcome to hell, Shiny!
This way was more of this. Everything's good. This thing I can't get into. All right. Just trying to get my bearings down. Let's go down here. Yep. And still, I can't figure out how to get to that damn other area. Maybe it's inside these buildings? All right. Let's give it a look.
You people. Now what? What other lies have you come to tell me?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm here to see Sokol. He's expecting me.
Which one? My husband Dushan or his foolish brother Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
Okay, she is super stressed out. Yeah, Omega popped up, so... It's been in Prague, even worse. Let's do this.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
Like you care.
My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. A contact with... Wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take ARC members. Tibor is ARC. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dushani asks why, and then they take my Dushan. He has done nothing. Nothing.
Do you know where they were taken?
I told you already. The Narrows. Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something?
Hey, I can see you're upset. And you're right to be. But if you have information that can help me get you and your family out of here, please tell me. It's not too late.
Yo!
It has been very difficult. Tibor has been arrested before. He thinks ARC will keep him safe. The last time he was rescued by someone coming in through the ceiling of his cell, there are many places in Golem City that are unfinished. Maybe that can help.
I think it can. Thank you.
Adela.
Adam.
Okay, so I feel like I learned kind of what I already knew, that we're not going to go barging in there, because that would be insane. So, let's take this time to explore her modest abode. And press this button. Yo! To get access to things that... Doesn't appear like there's actually anything here. Zero secrets, huh? Use toilet. Nope, not gonna do that. I am, however, gonna use this. Hell yeah, Tibor. Show me what you're working with. Let's reveal. Okay, so I have three to hack into, or I hack this. I can't get to it, though. I have to go like this. So it's actually smarter just to go through all of these. Holy majoli. Okay. Get over there, get over there, get over there. We got it. We got it. Okay. Mail? Good afternoon, Mr. Sokol. Please allow me a moment to introduce myself. My name is Ola Matthews. I'm the Interpol WITSEC agent Director James Miller assigned to your file. I want to take this opportunity to inform you that we are actively preparing your file and will be in contact again soon with details for your relocation, for you, and your family. In the interim, if you have any questions regarding your file, please do not hesitate to contact me, Ola Matthews. Okay. From Yara. Tibor, I don't care if you like to play revolutionary with your ARC friends. I want you to stay away from Drago. Ooh, he's still hunting Rocky. The PCR, we're just here asking questions again. Lucky for us, Drago was able to convince them that he was not involved with ARC. I wish you would listen to your brother and stay out of trouble, Yara. Oh, shit. Stay sharp, brother. The police are arresting everyone down there and dragging them to their outpost in the Narrows. You need to be careful or you'll end up in a cell again. Are you there? Did they get you already, brother? I am not Sokol. I'm looking for him. Who is this? Yeah. Oh, shit! Well, that was the wrong answer, although I'm curious if saying yes would have gotten me anything else either. I feel like whoever's asking questions, old blue eye. Well, shit on me, I guess. Anything else here? Thought there might be something over there. Anything down here? Anything hidden? I'm trying to look for a nut, like, there's an entire way under me that has gas. Why can't I get to the gas area? Turn that shit off. Why can't I get to the gas area? Help me, game. Why can't you help me? Help me! There's a legit... There was just a... That's gonna drive me crazy. That's gonna drive me up a wall crazy. Alright.
Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police.
I heard about cops in Golem, Jensen. Your Interpol ID won't get you any kindness with them.
That's alright. I didn't bring it with me. They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
See, there's like an entire other area there. Why can't I get to it?
That is a violation of prop bylaws.
There's gotta be a way, and I will find it. I just don't know what way that is. Is there a vent? Is there something to sneak into? There's gotta be something, guys. There's gotta be, right? Or this door. Or this door is what gets me in. Or it's a door. Okay, sure. And the vent. Oh my god. Alright, I'm not sure how I missed any of this. Personally, I don't care. Turn that asshole off. So we got that locked up. We have a credit chip I will take. There's a bunch more stuff here. Let's do this. No. I keep taking things thinking, yeah, I got plenty of space, but I don't. I don't. Some hidden things right there. Where is it at? Oh, is it back in that room over there? Okay. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Oh, ebook. The unauthorized biography of Talos Rucker. Ooh. Before appointing himself the champion of Aug rights worldwide, Talos Rucker was born into privilege to an upper middle class couple in Stuttgart. He excelled in school and was, according to one effusive teacher, well liked by everyone. It was only natural that with all the advantages the world can offer laid at his feet, this golden boy went on to medical school, where he took his fairy tale to the next chapter, falling in love with a fellow student. The moment the two doctors graduated, they simply could not wait to show the world their enlightened generosity by bringing their white skin and perfect smiles to the third world. Damn, I take it not fans. Generously sharing the advantages of their upbringing with the poor, ignorant savages. Wow. After losing his lover and his limbs in the Valama Caldera disaster, Rucker discovered a new cause, augmentation, which could restore him to his rightful superiority over the rest of the world. Oh, that's it. Okay. Well, who would have guessed? Not everyone's a fan of Talos Rucker. I guess we'll go here and hack this bad boy. Reveal. There's only one, but it's gonna be tough, I bet. Oh, shit. Let's do this. Woo! Nasty! That's not gonna complete, maybe? Ah, crap. I got so excited. Hermanis Batrasukas. Batrauskas. That's a name. I haven't heard from you in a couple days. How's it coming on your end? Was I right about the wall in your unit? I'll write back once I've worked out the rest of the plan. Won't be long now. Good. Let me know when it's done. Mr. Gallois. Yes, I will do it. And I have just the person to help, too. His unit shares the ventilation duct with the second storage locker. What are the odds, huh? This is almost too perfect. Hermanis. I have another job for you. It seems my contact inside the PCR said to change the rules of a little game. Okay, so yeah. Police versus this Luis Gallois? Gallows? I don't even know how to say his damn name. But I got a code! So that's good. Okay, before I move, we got this. And this. Cool. Anything else? Anything of value before I ditch this area? Stuff above me, stuff below me, but that's it, looks like. Okay, let's go back here. Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! Nice. Anything back this way? No. But we do have this. And... what the shit? Well, I thought this was going to lead me somewhere cool. This didn't lead me to anywhere. I guess that. Silencer. I don't know that I need a silencer. I could sell a silencer, though. Holy shit. Boy, would that be... That'd be great. That'd be just the best. Does this thing have a silencer on it? I don't think so. But I need damage if I'm going to take out, like, computers and shit. That's why I have this. I probably should just get rid of this, really. Were there any objective side missions? Anything? It's just this, huh? Well, silencer, you're awesome. And Lord knows I want you, but until I level up and can get more inventory space, I feel like this is a no-go. What the hell? I thought I was about to get into some cool shit. Oh, this area would have been filled with gas. That was the... Okay. Well, I guess that's considerably cool shit. Could be cooler. Alright, well, that's done. So is there anything else I need to look at when I'm over here? I don't know. Alright, well, I guess we go down here and initiate Operation Sneak into the police station. And do it very sneakily. Although, that area over there could be the best way. I don't know. I don't know. That's like a side room. Before I jump into where all the cops are... There's... Yeah, I see. But is there anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Just looks like another way to start taking out cops. Unless I can get past here and around the corner over to there. Oh my god. This is... insane. What if I go upstairs really quick to the other police station and see what they offer? And if I can sneak through that shit. Right? I think it's possible to get through some of this.
Welcome to hell, Chinese.
There's the ammo. There are no actual police officers inside. No one's looking at me, so... We're good, I think, for now. Oh, what the fuck? So, people did see me? One person did, at least. That's fine. I can use both those things. All right. Let's go here. Take this. Hey! I did a test run last night, and you were right. The ventilation shaft leads directly to the storage room. This locker is begging to be emptied out. If this works, we'll have enough posy to last 2 months. I guess posy. Even with Galois taking his cut, Andel. Come on, cabinet, work with me here. Also, other cabinet, work with me here. Oh, come on, there's one right there that is lootable. It's right there! It's right there and it's lootable! Damn you. Damn you, thing. Well, that's just ruthless. That's mean as shit right there. I just can't get access to it. All right, so be it. Anything else in this area? We got that shit back there, electrics. Take that. Take that. Guess this is the only thing. Hack it. Alright, reveal. Everyone's so secretive here. That's fine. Let's go there and there and there. And we'll go there and here. All the fortifications. F it. Take it all. Never mind. Let's go. Let's just take this.
Access granted.
Hey. All right, Rudolph fakes. Shit, Kodomir. The cops are onto us. Someone's tipped them off. They were planning to hit the lockup. Probably fucking Gowies, knowing the snake. I would have come by to warn you, but I can see them outside my unit. I know they're just waiting for me to step outside. My advice is run now. Take Ella and get into Ark territory. You can disappear in there until things cool down. I wish you never got me involved in this. Also, I'd delete that last email thread if I was you. P.S. Delete this email too. Fuck, just delete everything. Perfect. Never doubted you for a second. Ella doesn't know, does she? Sister has a big mouth, but not big enough to write the passcode in a damn email. Thank you, Kormir. Yo. There's areas back. Shit. There are plenty of amazing things back here, guys. You don't even know. You don't even know. I just realized what was over there. And I'm super excited about the whole prospect of what's to come. Check it. Through the electric stuff. Oh my god. It's all good now, baby. Oh my god. Sellable. Medical box. Take it because you know you want and need it. In fact, we'll do a 9 right now. Baby. Now this is, there's just food and shit everywhere in here. Are they not sharing it with the people? Well, that should open up now. Because there's nothing else here. Is that it? All right. Oh my god, this is legitimately filled with a ton of weapons that I probably will never use. But y'all, I just got a Praxis. Scratch all that. Scratch everything I just said. Is it body? Skin? No. Is it... what would it be under? Carrying stuff. Yes! Purchase that Praxis. Let's play. All right. Totally useless. Not at all worth it. But goddamn, am I excited to have it. I am thrilled to have the opportunity to have more shit. Another Praxis! Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so thrilled. Guys, I don't. Yup. Yup. Now who's gonna have to leave stuff on the ground? Not this guy. Not Adam Jensen. Holy shit. Shotgun, I'm taking it all. F it. Laser targeting. F it. F it. F it. Oh my god. Oh, I took it all there. Oh, I took it all. I'm gonna sell it to those bums back in my house. Those guys who just happen to live near me who take weapons. Oh my god. Tranquilizer, holy shit. This is the best day. I'm gonna shut that down. It's the best day ever. This is, I'm taking that shit too. I'm taking that shit too. Yep, nothing bad happened there. You know what else I'm gonna go take? Oh my god. Getting this too. I'm getting this too. Man, I'm about to make so much money off of this mission. Holy shit. That beer, I'm gonna leave that beer. I don't think I need the beer, but... okay, so... the cops have left? They left, and they're...
That's far enough, Clank. No one gets in the Narrows without the proper authorization, and you do not have it.
That's a catchy name for... what, a makeshift staging area for your Golem City op?
Aren't you a smart one? Tell you what, smart guy. Keep moving, or I'll make sure you regret it.
Leave. Yeah,
you're a real public relations disaster, you know that?
You Uggs aren't doing so well at that, either.
Alright, so that guy is invisible. That is an invisible man. Oh, I guess it's supposed to be him, but he's thankfully stuck behind that wire like a big dum-dum. Oh! Now there are multiple people up there, but none of them are inside, which is great for me. They're all outside, probably looking for whoever that crazy person was who started messing with all their shit. Oh, never mind. They're all back into place. What the? You know what? I don't know who they're looking for, but they're about to find trouble. Y'all about to find trouble. That knot. What? They're so worked up over something, they are not paying attention to me. Okay, well, that's good news. That means they're not going to come back over here. And I can loot all their shit. Was it in this one? Of course it was. Punch. My inventory is already full again. Of course it is. Those two upgrades lasted all of maybe 5 minutes. But look at everything I have, though. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I just want to sell it all. Okay. Look at this shit. Look at all these guns. I can't take a one of those, huh? Lord knows I want to. All right, so they're very busy looking the opposite direction. All right, never mind. That guy is no longer looking. They're both looking this way now. Well, that's shit awful. All right, one of them is leaving. One of them is that guy who's just staring right at me. Nope, he's leaving now. They're all backing out because that's what smart cops do. Leave the area. Yes, dum-dums, yes. Things looking right at me. Fuck you. There was a vent over there, yeah? There's vent systems all over, but none particularly where I need to be, so let's go in here.
Hey, brother, watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adela, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Reassure. I can get you out of here. There must be something we can do. Focus. No, that's not gonna happen. Reassure.
Tibor, I can get you out of here.
And then what? They go back to my housing unit and take me again?
And what if you're not there?
No! No! Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am, they went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
All right, Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galois. He imports items for Talos, neuropazine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please, I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dushan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, so,
get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This asshole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
What the hell are those? Like, flame lights? What? That's horrifying. Okay, let's really quickly check out my... I want to focus on this one. I want to free Dusan. Cops are holding his brother, Dusan, as well. Find him. Need to decide how to save his ass, though. And get his key card. Well, shit. Okay. Anything else you can tell me?
What the fuck? Put that away!
Okay. Done.
Please, help my brother.
All right, I will definitely try to do that.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
The guy sleeping in there. There's this way. That's gonna give me access to this, and a whole bunch of wall to break down. Holy shit. Yo, good call, Jensen. Well, that didn't notify anyone, so it looks like we're good. And, looks like we're very... Oh, Jesus, what? Well, apparently that notified someone. Oh my god, okay. Hopefully it notified them not to come in this room, because I will blast their ass. Anyway. So, if I hack into here...
Bust it there and clean them out.
I don't know. I guess all of those don't seem particularly useful to me. I could steal them, sell them, but I'm not really that interested in them.
Tell me what, and this will all end.
You're confused. I fixed the frog. Get them free porn stings, that's it. I don't know what they're into.
Well, I found his brother.
Maybe I'm not making myself clear here. Let me show you what happens when you hold out on me. Let's see if I can't persuade you to talk.
How's that working out for you, buddy? Alright, this is gonna suck. Is there anything up here of value before I jump down? No? Here we go. Here we go.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Is there a way to turn off the screen? Shit. No? That's not what I wanted. Okay, let's grab him and pull him this way so no one can see his ass. Holy moly. There is a big-ass MF-er down here, and I'm not okay with it. So I need to take out these cops. God.
Surrounded by clanks.
Can I knock out one of these big guys, or is this going to be a problem for me?
Never know what may happen up there.
Okay, let's go with a 5. Holy moly.
Surrounded by clanks.
Maybe I can stun gun this guy? I don't know. We'll find out. I don't think I've ever tried. Reload. And we will toss a G out there. Well, shit, that's not good. Oh, there he goes. That shit does not take him out at all. Well, that's garbage. Oh, come on. Come on, man. You. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, shit.
Get down.
Oh, Jesus. Come on. Come on. They're all here now. They're all here now. F1.
I need some breath.
One left. And she is in here, looking the wrong damn way. Good night. That's how we do. Aw, she fell on her partner. That's loyalty, is what that is. Also, that's crafting parts. Nope. This guy knocked his ass out in a power suit. In a freaking power suit. Hold on. And drag his ass over here. Oh, I can't steal his gun. It's attached to his body. Oh, that's jank. Battle rifle regular. Remember that battle rifle, though? Remember where that was? I need to go back there and get that shit. Security. Boop. Turn that shit off. Good, now I can get back upstairs and mess around up there. Maybe actually save these people. There's gotta be a way, right? No, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm here to help. I'm Jensening my way to victory. Get rid of this. Take these. Good thing I have so much damn ammo. Holy moly. Anything else? I guess we, you know what? Let's go over here and we'll deal with the brother first. It's secondary. So it's not going to cause any major ripples. That's gone. That's gone. This is now gone. Anything else? All right. What up, bro?
Come on, man. Put that away.
I'm not going to shoot you with it. I just saved your life. If anything, you should be like, good work. Thanks for being a stone cold killer. But not really, because you're such a gentleman and you don't kill people.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
Professional. I have a job to do. A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch. I don't work for charity. You know what? Jensen's a righteous bastard. I'd love him for it.
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look. All I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of Ark.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if Ark was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them, being associated with Ark. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what Ark is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the... He has no more of... Shit! Power? Something. Freedom. How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick for Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubosch. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
Nice!
It is
hey
the
off,
least
baby.
I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
Now that's how you do it.
Elevator song. It is taking too long.